Someone spray painted anti-Semitic graffiti on a Center City building. It was on the back of an AT&T store at 15th and Walnut Streets. The store manager says right now they don't know who's responsible, but they are working as quickly as possible to remove it. Katie Johnston for CBSN Philly.